I am going to solve question number 6. Using appropriate property of addition, find the following. The question is 4 by 5 plus 11 by 7 plus minus 7 by 5 plus minus 2 by 7. Now first of all, if you see the question, two kinds of fractions are there. In this case, in two of the fraction the denominator is 5 and in two of the fraction the denominator is 7. So first of all, you have to arrange the like fraction in one side. That is 4 by 5 plus minus 7 by 5 plus 11 by 7 plus minus 2 by 7. This both you keep in bracket and these two you keep in bracket. In this case, the LCM will be 5. That is 4 plus minus 7. Here also LCM will be 7, 11 plus minus 2, that is 4 plus minus 7, that is plus into minus is minus, 4 minus 7 by 5 plus 11 plus into minus is minus, 11 minus 2 by 7. 4 minus 7 is your minus 3 by 5. Plus 11 minus 2 is 9 by 7. Next you have to find the LCM of 5 and 7, that is 7 5 is 35. You have to divide this with the denominator and multiply with the numerator. 35 divided by 5 is 7, 7 into minus 3 is minus 21, plus 35 divided by 7 is 5, 5 into 9 is 45. 21 minus 21 plus 45, that is 45 minus 21, that is plus 24, that is 24 by 35. This is your answer. Good morning all of you, myself Abhijit sir. My today's video is question number 6, subject maths, chapter 1, that is knowing our numbers. Now today you will know about the two system of numeration, that is Indian system of numeration and the international system of numeration. Now first of all, you should know about the periods and the places. In the Indian system, the periods are crores, lakhs, thousands and ones. That is, it will go like this: ones, tens, hundred. These three belongs to the ones period. Thousand, 10,000, this belongs to thousand period. Lakh, 10 lakh, this belong to lakh period. Crore, 10 crore, this belongs to crore period. Now for example, I have written a number here, that is 7342596 48, and I have placed this in this place value chart. Now how to read out this number? Now first of all, you have to put the number in various order according to the periods. That is, from this, you will write from right hand side, that is 8, 4, 6, this 3 will belong to 1's period, and 9, 5, this will belong to 1000 period, 2, 4, this will belong to lakh period, and 3, 7, this belongs to crore period. Now when you read this number, you have to read from the left hand side, that is 73 crore, 42 lakhs, 59,648. Similarly, second example, that is 21074010108. We will read this out like this: 21 crore 7 lakh 40,102. Now this is about Indian system of numeration. Now coming to international system of numeration. Now in this, the periods are like this: millions, thousands, ones. Now ones, that is ones, tens, hundred, this will be onto ones period. 1000, 10,000, 100,000, this will belong to 1000 period. Now million, 10 million, 100 million, this will belong to millions period. Now for example, number 1, that is 7425247 34. Now how to read out this number? Now you have to read this number in the combination of 3. Suppose this 3 number here, 742,524,000 and 734. Similarly, example number 2,
that is 0670072 46. Now how do we get this number? This will be 67,007,246. Now I am going to start exercise 1.1. The first question is, write the smallest natural number. Can you write the largest natural number? The answer is, smallest natural number is 1. And the largest natural number, it is not possible to write. Second question, if you insert commas in both Indian system of numeration and the international system of numeration, the number is, question number 1, that is 506723. Now first you have to write the number, and in the Indian system of numeration you have to write, you have to insert the commas from the right hand side, you have to go towards the left hand side, after 3 places you have to put the comma, and then 2 places you have to put the comma. In the international system of numeration, you have to first write the number, and you have to go from right towards left, and you have to insert commas after 3 digit, that is you have to place it here. This will be 506,723. This will be 506,723. You have to write in expanded form. 5032109. The first chapter of any writing in expanded form, you have to write the first digit, that is 5, and you have to count how many digits are there after that. That many zeros you have to put. Suppose here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you have to write here 60. Then plus. Then the next number 0, no need to write. Then write 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 0, that is 30,000. Then you have 2 and 3 0, that is 2000, plus 1 double 0, that is 100, plus 9. Next question is question number 4. Write the following numbers in figures, that is 7,03,420. Write like this: 7,03,420. Next is 80 crore. That is 8,00,00. The lakh period it will be 00 because there is no lakh. 23,093. When you are writing in the place value chart, you first write the periods. That is crore, lakh, thousand, once. Once tens hundred, that is once, thousand, 10,000, that is thousand, lakh, 10 lakh, that is lakh, crore, 10 crore, that is belongs to crore period. Now when you are writing the first number, that will be 7,03,420, 7,03,420. And crore period when you are writing second number, that is 80,00,00,23,093. Next is question number 5. Write in numeral form. First question is 73,70,407. It will be 73,70,407. 73 lakh, that is 70,407. Second question, that is 9,05,41. The 9 crore, that is 9,05,00,041. That is 9,05,00,041. Question number 6. You have to write the place value and the face value of 6 in this number, that is 7,756,032. That is 7,56,032. Now place value of 6 will be, first you write the digit 6 and then count how many digits are there after that. That is 1, 2, 3 digit, you put just 3 zeros, that is 6,000. And the face value of any number remains same, that is face value of 6 in this number will be 6 only. Next, let us come to question number 8. You have to write the difference between the place value and face value of 9 in this number, that is 229301, that is 2,29,301. Now place value of 9 will be 9 and 3 zeros, that is 9,000, and the face value is of 9 will be 9. Now when you find the difference, that is when you subtract, you will get 8,991. Let us come to the next question. You have to find the product of the place value of 4 in this number and the face value of 4 in this number. That is 5437, that is 5437. The place value of 4 will be 400 and the face value is 4. When you multiply, you will get product as 1600. That is the answer. Now, question number 11. Find the difference between the number 895, that is 895, and that obtained reversing its digit. The number is 895. Reverse number will be 598. Just have to reverse 598. And when you find the difference, when you do subtraction, 297 is the answer. Now, this is about exercise 1.1. In the next video, I will come to exercise 1.2. Thank you.